This is Derek Pinoza. You're watching PhilippineNews.com. Keep watching.
I think it definitely hurt boxing. I mean, to be honest, you can't blame Manny Pacquiao. He did what he was paid to do. I think Shane didn't look very good. I think Shane fought scared. I think he fought old. I think Shane looked old. Love him. Great fighter. Excellent career, but it's probably time to hang him up. Pacquiao, you can't take anything away from Pacquiao. Pacquiao, like I said, he came to do what he was paid to do. And I guess what's tough for him is that everyone they put in front of him who's supposed to look good and you know, these bigger guys, whatever, they all in the same. You know, so you can't point the finger at Pacquiao. Pacquiao did what he was supposed to do, and unfortunately he didn't have a dancing partner again. You know, after Pacquiao's last fight, I remember speaking about the same subject, and my answer then, I'm going to revert to, I said then, and I'll repeat, it's only one person in the sport left for Pacquiao to fight. Martinez would be an intriguing fight, but I don't think that one's going to happen because of the weight differential. So I think that right now, if, you know, you got to look for the Mayweather fight. The only trouble is Pacquiao's obviously not ready to stop fighting, which is good. You know, he's still looking good. He's still looking like he's in his prime. So why stop making them big $20 million checks, right? But as far as what's really out there for him, I don't know. I don't think anyone other than Mayweather is going to be competitive. Bradley's not experienced enough. He's a bit reckless. I think, you know, when you look at guys like Judah, Judah's good. He's experienced. But even with the help of Sweet Pea, I don't see him doing much with Pacquiao. So, I mean, who else do you really have?